Hey everyone, and welcome to the Kingdom Identity YouTube channel. I believe that God has an encouraging word for you today. When we look at the book of Jeremiah chapter 1, the NIV titles it The Call of Jeremiah. In reading verses 5 through 8, it says, "Before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. Before you were born, I set you apart. I appointed you as a prophet to the nations. Alas, sovereign Lord, I said, I do not know how to speak. I am too young. But the Lord said to me, do not say I am too young. You must go to everyone I send you to and say whatever I command you. Do not be afraid of them, for I am with you and will rescue you, declares the Lord." I believe that God is telling you that He has an assignment for you. Before you were even born, God already had in His mind what He wanted to do through you. And from the moment you were born, He has been preparing you for that particular purpose. Your purpose, just like all of us, is to do the will and the work of God. I encourage you to trust Him to lead you and guide you to whatever your assignment is, because you don't want to try to accomplish it without God. It is also important for you to know that your assignment is for you and only you. God was specific in His calling of Jeremiah. No one else is called to do what you have been called to do. Assignments may be similar or in the same realm, but not identical. I am not called to do what you have been called to do. God knows the specifics of His assignment, and He knows who is best fit for them. Once God told Jeremiah his assignment, Jeremiah replied, "Alas, sovereign Lord, I do not know how to speak. I am too young." Jeremiah painfully interjected with reasons why he could not do what God was asking him to do. And that's what we do sometimes, isn't it? We give God reasons why we can't, but I encourage you to remove your doubts today. God told Jeremiah, "Do not say I am too young. You must go to everyone I send you to and say whatever I command you." Whatever your doubts are, whatever your fears, whatever your concerns, trust God to fill you and give you whatever you need. Remove your doubts. Do not speak them. Jeremiah's doubts were directly against what God had just said. And if God spoke it, He will bring it about. And if He planned it, He will do it. And that's Isaiah 46 and 11. Don't worry about trying to make things happen. God will bring it about. God has an assignment for you. Remove your doubts. And the last thing is this, do not be afraid. We see God telling Jeremiah in verse 8, "Do not be afraid, for I am with you and will rescue you." In these times, it's so easy to worry about what people think and what people will say about you, but do not be afraid of people. What can mere mortals do to you? And that's Psalms 118 and 6. It is far better to obey God than to conform to what man thinks. Do not be afraid and trust Him to give you what you need to accomplish the assignment that He has for you. I pray that you are encouraged to know that God has an assignment for you, to remove your doubts and do not be afraid. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, I ask that you would minister to all of those who are watching this video. I ask that you would speak to them, bless them, and encourage them. Lead them and guide them by your Holy Spirit so that your will and your work can be done in the earth. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen and thank God. You guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like it. You can leave a comment and subscribe to the Kingdom Identity YouTube channel. Thanks again for watching, and God bless.